Dr. Smith, physical therapist here. In this video, I'm going to show you how I made over $10,000 online passively and how you can as well. Now, before I get into what this is, how I made over $10,000 online, and how I can help you make your first 4 to 5 figures online, make sure you subscribe to the channel, make sure you hit the like button on this video, and if you have any questions, comments, complaints, or concerns as the video moves along, make sure you comment below. Also, go ahead and give this video a share. I'd greatly appreciate it. All right, guys. So again, I'm Dr. Smith, physical therapist, and what I'm holding here is a 10K pin from Kajabi. So Kajabi is an online platform where you can sell products. I sell my home health course on Kajabi. I chose the platform, though it's a bit pricier due to payment integrations and the marketing integrations just make it easier for me to sell my course. I've only had one issue with an affiliate feature, but I'll talk about that later. So once you make your first 5 figures with Kajabi or your first 10K, you get this pin and this journal for social proof that you've actually done it. Prior to this, you get a 1K pin for your first 1K or your first 4 figures, a lanyard and a t-shirt. The lanyard and the t-shirt say Kajabi Hero. Now, as far as I'm concerned, making your first $1,000 online is much easier than making your first $10,000. Even if you have a shitty product and a shitty offer, you can probably sell it to one person for $1,000 or 10 people for around $100. But if the product sucks, or the offer sucks, or they both suck, it's gonna be much harder to get to your first 5 figures, your first 10K. How do I know this? Well, I've done it. So I'll use myself as an example, and I'll tell you guys my story for those that don't know me as well, or just started following me, or just started subscribing. Basically, early 2019, I started putting out home health videos, teaching PTs how to not get fucked over in home health as new grads or those transitioning to home health, basically avoiding companies that are going to underpay you and learning about license generation, revenue generation, and license billing. Through doing that, I was able to help many PTs get paid more, but also PTAs get paid more, and OTs, SLPs, and CODAs also learn more about home health and get paid more as well. This eventually led to me building my course on Kajabi, and then I started putting stuff that I couldn't put on YouTube into my course, such as note templates, walkthroughs in Home Care Home Base or Wellsky Kinzer, and just stuff I can't put on YouTube due to HIPAA or stuff I believe you should pay me for, such as note templates. So I built this all out in my course. Eventually, I had a course that now retails for $349, but when the course started, it was free to beta testers. Then I think I had it for like $40, then $100, and $200. Right now it's retailing for $349, as I just stated. But not only has my course helped many people earn over 6 figures or just learn more about home care in general and given everyone that's taken it some educational content, even if you hate me and you're like, fuck this guy, fuck your course, you're getting 10 CEUs if you're a PT or PTA. So my offer is so good that you can hate everything about it, but you're still gonna get 10 CEUs if you complete the course. That being said, most people that buy my course use the discount code NEWTOHH, all in caps, and that saves 40%. So realistically, most people are getting the course for $200. So you're getting 10 CEUs for around $200 after the code. What I've also done is branched into affiliate marketing, and I give a 50% affiliate commission. Now, if that's something you're interested in, email drsmithdpt@gmail.com, and I'll send you the affiliate link. Basically, anybody that buys the course through your link, you're going to get half of whatever they paid. So say they pay retail, you're going to get at least $150. They pay the discount rate, you're at least going to get $100. The only thing I haven't liked with Kajabi, as I mentioned, is for my affiliates, you can see your conversion percentage, but you can't actually see your conversions or how much you're going to get paid like you could in SamCart. But I can see all that on my back end, and I gladly share that with my affiliates on the back end through an Excel data sheet, just so you guys know how much you're getting paid. And I've also done affiliate marketing as well, which has helped me get here. Though I haven't had as many affiliate sales, I have had affiliate sales, so full disclosure there. Now, what's next and how can you work with me moving forward if you want to do something similar? Well, I've actually built out a group that you've seen on my channel and my other videos, the Profitable Alternative Careers and Side Gigs group. I'll link that group below. And let me back up here. I have another Facebook group for my home health course that actually has over 1,000 members, and that's a free group to join. Because I'm not a piece of shit, I'll let you join the group without putting in your email. That's one thing that always bothers me. Like, yes, I do use it if you want a discount code on the course, but if you don't want to give me your email, you can still join the group and still have the conversation. Like, I just hate groups that, like, I'm not gonna let you join because of your email. It's like, bro, go fuck yourself. Like, I let people in my group without giving me their emails. My profitable group, actually, I purposely don't collect emails because I got tired of that bullshit. And if you run groups like that, you're a piece of shit. But anyway, into this and what's going on. So I'll post the profitable group below and the home health group. And what you'll see here is actually what I've done in the profitable group is I've been hosting every other week webinars, which are just free Zoom calls for now. I'm trying to find a better platform. I may stick with Zoom, but I've been hosting those and helping people dial down their niche or work on their businesses, almost like a free mastermind where you guys get to pick my brain, bounce ideas off each other. And then what happens, as you'll see here in the example, is I give you homework, and then in 2 weeks you come back with your homework and we continue to work on it. Now, eventually this will probably become a paid service, but because I've been able to do this fairly simply, I have the social proof on what I'm doing and how to do it. If you want my help, you can comment below, join the Facebook group, jump on the Zoom calls, and let's all make more money online together. So I'm Dr. Smith, physical therapist. I hope this video was helpful and informative. If you have any questions, comments, complaints, or concerns about this video or anything I didn't address, please comment below. But that's how I made over $10,000 online and how you can now work with me to help yourself make over $10,000 online. And we'll go right into the Zoom call so you can see how these go and if this is something that you want to be a part of. Thank you so much. And thank you guys for your support. Morgan, what are your questions for dialing down your niche?
One thing that I have been struggling with, and honestly, like, I have changed my niche so many times in the past 6 months, it's ridiculous. Like, I would tell anybody else I was working with not to do what I do. But like in the past couple of months, I worked with three physical therapists and one OT. On helping them like start their own practice and specifically cash based. And I guess like my question is obviously like I'm most comfortable working with therapists because like that's what I am. But I have some people in my Facebook group that are like mental health counselors and like other healthcare workers. And with like the new launch of like the second version of my program, which is like how to start a cash. Wondering if you think like I should stick with like marketing it towards therapists or if like I really should just say like all healthcare workers.
So that's gonna depend. I would stick with therapists because you're more comfortable with it. It's still a great title for a group, especially for people searching it on Facebook. Once they get in and find out what you do, they can see if it's for them or not for them. Again, obviously the more people you help, the more money you're gonna make in that situation. I'd rather just keep it safe and simple and just stay with what you know, especially legal-wise. Trying to make more money.
Yes, but the way I would want to do it, though, is online.
Okay. So what I would start doing if I were you is I would start charging like a membership fee for people that have access to your workouts online. You have a product first. So the first thing I would do is have your product. For you, write down a year of programs. Look at your year program, see if you can come up with a title or a focus or an emphasis.
Exercise, first thing that pops up, because it's totally made up, and the blog's been going on since 2008 or 9, so.
Okay, do you know how many visitors you get that aren't your friends?
Not a whole lot.
Okay.
You talk, what I think my strength is being resourceful for people. So like there's different things that have come to mind. There's different things to make people more efficient with their treatment. Like that would be something that I would enjoy doing more than cash pay.
I don't remember what take this is for me filming this video as I try to film these all in one shoot, though you might see some edits in this one. But thank you guys. This wouldn't have been possible without your support because it all started with YouTube. All right, guys. Thanks.